ट्रिप्स पर तो हम सब जाते हैं, लेकिन दोस्तों के साथ जाने का मजा ही अलग होता है। टेकिंग अ ट्रिप विद योर ग्रुप कैन बी वाइब्रेंट, हैप्पी, फुल ऑफ लाफ्टर एंड फन। इन आवर बिजी लाइव्स, दीज ट्रिप्स, वेदर इट्स अ वीकेंड गेटअवे और अ मंथ लॉन्ग वेकेशन, कैन बी वेरी थेरेप्यूटिक। सो दिस फ्रेंडशिप डे वी आर टेलिंग यू अबाउट द टॉप 10 प्लेसेस इन इंडिया वेयर यू मस्ट गो एटलीस्ट वंस विद योर फ्रेंड्स। फिर चाहे वो पार्टी एनिमल फ्रेंड्स हो, नेचर लवर हो या एडवेंचर एंथुजियास्ट हो, क्योंकि हर एक फ्रेंड जरूरी होता है। Let's kick it off with our favorite destination in India, Goa. We all know that Goa is known for its nightlife, clubs, parties and everything fun. Ye wo jagah hai jahan you can go crazy with your favorite bottle of alcohol and dance madly on the trance music and no one will judge you. Spend your day basking in the sun, the evening in spending your money in the awesome flea markets, hire scooters with your gang and let your hair fly. From getting lost in the vibes of Palolem's leopard party to shopping at Mapusa's Friday market, this Goa trip will definitely turn out to be the best and crazy one for you all.
Next one is for nature lover dost. Located in Karnataka, Coorg is called the Scotland of India. The sacred groves, the smell of coffee beans as it's known for its fine coffee plantation, the lush green forest and mighty hills. You can experience it all here. Chaotic metro cities se dur, Coorg ek bahut hi perfect jagah hai to chill with your friends. There are ample number of waterfalls here, like Abe waterfall, Chilavara waterfall, forest camps in the mountains jahan bhi aap kuch der apne doston ke sath ruk sakte hain, and you can also experience the roaring currents through the Barapol river. If you have adventure junkies in your group just like ours, then don't give it a thought and head to Rishikesh. After all, it has so much to offer. जहाँ एक तरफ एज ओल्ड योगा होती है, वेयर यू कैन लर्न द आर्ट ऑफ मेडिटेशन, और दूसरी तरफ देर आर सो मेनी माइंड ब्लोइंग एक्टिविटीज लाइक रिवर राफ्टिंग, कैंपिंग, बंजी जंपिंग एंड मेनी मोर। इन द इवनिंग यू कैन ऑल्सो विटनेस द मैजिकल गंगा आरती एट त्रिवेणी घाट विद योर फ्रेंड्स, एंड ट्रस्ट अस, द पॉजिटिविटी दैट यू विल फील देयर कांट बी इवन डिस्क्राइब्ड। Meghalaya is one of the most visited destinations of Northeast, where the summer welcomes you with spring festivals, the monsoon with its intense greenery, and the winters with its blanket of fog and low temperatures. Meghalaya mein kafi jagahein hain apne friends ke saath explore karne ke liye, like the Nathiam monoliths, the splendid Krangsuri waterfalls, the double-decker living root bridges, and the Kremapuri caves. Or you can also enjoy hot air ballooning through the countryside at Jowai. A trip to Meghalaya will surely leave you visually astounded and mentally relaxed. Did you know that Jaipur has the most Instagrammable spots in India, which definitely gives us many more reasons to visit here? After all, itne time tak ghar par baithne ke baad, it's time to fill our Instagram feeds with some picturesque places. The Pink City is home to a number of marvelous forts, palaces and magnificent temples. Shops full of beautiful jewelry, juttis, leheriya dupattas, traditional blue pottery, this place is a heaven for a shopaholic. Phir chahe wo 300 saal purana Hawa Mahal ho, Amer Fort ho, City Palace ho, Nahargarh Fort ho ya Jaipur ke traditional bazaars kyun nahi. Each and every place here will take you by awe. We all love partying with our friends, but there are times jab of course mausam bhi acha ho aur hamara ek peaceful getaway par jane ka man ho, it's time to go to Pondicherry, which remains tranquil and offers the perfect French colonial setting that looks so attractive. The quaint houses in warm pastel colors, the clean alleys, the picturesque cafes and the boulevard of trees on the roadsides will win your hearts for sure. You can also have a delectable plate of seafood and after that even relax with your buddies on the promenade beach.
If you and your friends are a beach bum and you know it, then you should go a little far to the Andaman Islands, where the crystal blue waters, white sand and scuba diving in the coral-rich waters are worth a visit. Cruise through the ocean waters to reach the best beaches in India like Radhanagar Beach, Elephant Beach and many more in Havelock Island. It's still a little offbeat, so you all can have a spot for yourself to enjoy the best water sports here. Or maybe relax or relish the seafood while bonding with your best of friends. Now this is one of our favorites in the list, Ladakh. Friends ke saath road trip par Ladakh jana, I'm sure hum sab ki bucket list mein hoga hi. Just imagine the fun and the experience. The road trip and spectacular views will not let you miss clubbing. So you can leave your all the worries behind and rent a couple of bikes to head to one of the most amazing destinations in the country. Beautiful landscapes, sheer cliffs, long empty roads and gorgeous lakes dekhne ke saath saath, you can go all spiritual at the Spitok Gompa Monastery, do river rafting at Sanskar and also enjoy the local food there. If you are a trekker, photographer, historian or someone who just wants to chill, there is a place in Karnataka for you, which is called the Land of Mystery, Hampi. Recognized as UNESCO's World Heritage Site, this town is divided into two sections by the Tungabhadra River. Ek taraf historic temples, architecture and ruins from the Vijayanagara Empire providing a much needed serene and scenic getaway, aur dusri taraf number of small shacks and cafes filled with Israeli tourists. The sunrise and sunsets over these ruins are also something you must capture. There's another city that we love is the capital of Sikkim, Gangtok, jahan aap apne doston ke saath, family ke saath aur even solo bhi ja sakte hain. Humble people, cleanliness, dresses, food and the music are some aspects that makes touring around Gangtok quite memorable. This charming hill station is surrounded by beautiful scenery at every step, especially the stunning view of the snow-capped Mount Kanchenjunga. यहाँ काफी सारे ब्यूटीफुल मोनेस्ट्रीज और लेक्स भी हैं, विच यू मस्ट विजिट। इसके साथ साथ यू कैन ऑल्सो ऑप्ट फॉर अ केबल कार विच प्रोवाइड्स अ स्पेक्टेकुलर व्यू ऑफ गैंगटॉक मार्केट वैली एंड अदर प्लेसेस इन इट्स 15 टू 20 मिनट्स जर्नी। सो गाइज, दैट वॉज आवर लिस्ट ऑफ टॉप 10 प्लेसेस इन इंडिया वेयर यू शुड डेफिनेटली गो विद योर फ्रेंड्स। लेट अस नो इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो, which place are you gonna tick off first? And don't forget to like and share this video with your group. With this, Curly Tails wishes you a very happy Friendship Day.